The Nobel Prize has inspired others. In order to finance Star Wars, President Reagan has awarded himself a prize called the Nobel Prize of Self-Defense. On the other hand, in Moscow, General Secretary Mikhail Gorbachev has given a new prize to the five least remarkable Soviet citizens of the year. And here is what the winners will get.
One tractor. Another tractor. Yet another tractor. One year in Gulag. No, sorry, tractor. And another tractor.